Good morning, everybody. It's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers, all the real fathers, all the stepfathers, all of that. So what I'm about to do for my father and hubby, my baby's daddy and my hubby, I'm about to cook some breakfast for him. So y'all just come along with me. We're finna cook some breakfast and surprise him with some breakfast in bed. So let's go. So your girl is done cooking breakfast. Check it out. All right, so now I'm about to get this little tray right here. Put the plate on there. Little girl, what you doing? You gotta have a little syrup. I got this yesterday with Nevaeh. Give that to him. That's what you do, ladies. That's what you do for your man. You feel me? Let me see. Get him some of the drink. And we'll be back. I'll show y'all his reaction to me making breakfast though. Okay. Happy Father's Day, babe.
Thank you.
You say happy Father's Day to Daddy? Yeah. Your sister sleeps still. Looks good. You gotta open the card first.
Oh. I didn't see it. See what it's talking about. Money yet? No.
Whatever.
You got my vote. But of course, I'm braised. I see what amazing dad you are. Every day, you're a pretty awesome husband, too. Thank you for all the things you do to help us, to help make us the wonderful family we are. Happy Father's Day. With love from your wife. Love you, babe. Wifey, Jim. Oh, you put this together. I ain't know nothing about it.
I had to surprise you.
Thank you.
Do you like it, baby?
You love it. Thank you, baby. I love you.
I love you too. So go ahead, smash your food.
You put butter on the pancakes?
Oh, of course, baby. You know I put the butter on the pancakes.
After this, you know I'm going to do it.
I know.
Yeah.
So, yep. Oh, our room looks a hot mess. And y'all still haven't got a house tour yet. I know.
Man, I never get a house tour. Mess just, with
us. Yes, you are. Just wait on me, y'all. Okay. Right now we All right, so we're gonna let babe enjoy his breakfast. Oh, this is a good area for us to video record. Yes. So we're gonna let babe enjoy his breakfast. Father's Day breakfast. Babe's a good.
Don't talk to me.
Whatever. So what's about to happen right now? I'm about to season the chicken, show the chicken. I just cleaned it off, you know, if you gotta, if you know how to cook some chicken, you gotta clean your chicken, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh, what else do you do?
So you gotta get your seasonings.
Cause you cute.
So you put some Lars. That's nice and seasoned. You take your lemon pepper. Sometimes you gotta shake your lemon pepper. I don't know, it might be on. Maybe we gotta get some new lemon pepper. Stop you, babe. He just put y'all down. But look. Get that up in there. Don't take your salt. Just a little bit of salt. Not a lot. A little bit of this, because this stuff is kind of, I don't know, hot to me a little bit. I don't really like hot stuff. Say hey, baby.
Hi.
Oh, really? Okay, so I got that. I'm about to, like, put my fingers into it. You know. So the food is pretty much done. I got my mashed potatoes done. Hey. Good looking. I got the vegetables, the broccoli, and corn in there. Still warming up. And then the chicken is almost done. So yeah, after all that's done, it was like when we had the food ready, but I'm making brownies. Look! Oh, they look fine! We finna go to the store to go get some ice cream, because you know you gotta have some ice cream with your brownies. Like, who don't have ice cream with their brownies? Let me know. So, I guess we're probably gonna take y'all along. And yeah, so there you go. At the house, so yeah. Now we gotta go back to the house and grab some more money because I want some ice cream.
Yeah.
You know how that be.
And some brownies. Yeah.
And some brownies. Okay. So.
No, I ain't starting that.
No, we ain't starting that though. But yeah, that's what's going on right now, y'all. We ain't got no AC in this car. It's a hot mess, man. Y'all go ahead, hit that like, that subscribe, hit that bell, so we can get some AC in our car or get us a better car. You know what I'm saying?
You know what we do, man. Hit that like, subscribe, man. We just regular like, family subscribe. Trying to get on like everybody else. Like everybody else. We just need y'all to hit that like and subscribe for real.
Cause and that bell, because you know if you don't hit that bell, you ain't going to get that notification, all right?
Real talk.
Straight like that.
Straight like that. Real talk. Straight like that.
So, yeah, we going back to the curb right now.
Yeah.
So, let go. So, we decided to stop at the vacuum place. So, we finna clean out baby girl. What you doing, babe? Babe, what you doing? Babe. Don't be weird.
What's up, y'all? How you doing out there?
You still weird.
I'm still weird. I'm still weird.
Is it good, baby?
Yeah, good.
What do you know, Snickers? Check it out.
Check it out.
It's okay.
So we bought on 12% on the camera.
12.
I'm about to end this video right now.
Right now.
Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you can get that notification, okay?
Okay. Okay. We need y'all. We need y'all like a fat kid love cake, man.